Now we go live with Spencer Lubitz, who is interviewing one of the little people affected by the forest fires. I've had a very long day. I am very small and I have no money, so you can imagine the kind of stress I am under.